Start with both hands, palms down. At the end of each sequence, there is a double strike movement, which adds to the flow and allows for quick improvisation from one sequence to the next, making up your own kata, so to speak. Here we have sequence number one. So you have the basic sequence, block, strike, then forward flare, backward flare, conclude with a disarm. Now just so you can see how the flow changes on these, I will sometimes improvise the movement or alter the movement a little bit, changing directions and doing shifts and so forth. Here we have number two, which is the bell ringer. Again, I like a slightly upward angle with my strikes. That's a matter of choice. A lot of folks choose to do the strikes straight horizontal. Sequence number three combines one and two. Conceptually, sequence number four is quite a bit more complicated than the first three, as you can see here. Explaining all of these strikes, of course, in a small clip such as this would be prohibitively lengthy. I think if you look at these closely enough, you'll figure out what's going on, especially if you try to copy the motion. You'll develop a feel and sense for the way the fight is evolving. Again, I'm doing improvised directional shifts here just to show you how much the flow can develop over time. Number five, simple poke, followed by the double flare. Improvising a bit here, forward and rearward directional shifts. Sequence number six, the side-to-side strikes with the double flare. Varying the angle a little bit. Sequence number seven, rotating the vertical or overhead spin. You can see how smooth it is when you have the double hand down grip. Sequence number eight, the upward strike followed by a repetition of number one sequence with the double flare. Here I'm executing with directional shifts and angular shifts. Sequence number nine is essentially the same as the number nine sequence in the Okinawan strikes, with the exception of the flare, which is inserted. Sequence number 10. Now these are not exactly the same as the Okinawan strikes. If you look, there are variations and modifications, though in spirit we follow the general outline of the sequences just to respect tradition. That concludes.